Exeter just pulled off the last, and it's the return of Larry Sweeney! And he is taking it to Claudio Castagnoli! Folks, there's no one in the ring right now. They're the only two people I can see, and that's all that matters. Larry Sweeney's back in Chikara!
Larry Sweeney,
and now back to back.
It is the reunion of Chikara Generation One, lining up Chikara's. Larry Sweeney and Eddie Kingston right now, back to back. Eddie Kingston gets one to Sarah. Hey, she's back down on the floor.
And Claudio trying to get in. He's backed up. These two men have had a rough time before, but now all that is in the past.
In the ring right now, it's Sweeney and Diamond.
Sweeney and Kingston holding off the BDK, not letting him sneak up on the other man.
Outside of the floor, Tarsus just gave Jigsaw an incredible backbreaker. But right now, all eyes and Easton are on this ring that had the return of Sweet and Sour Larry Sweeney.
Votto on the outside, making sure that Chikara Gen 1 is in the correct order.
You know what? That's okay. Let's keep Sabato out on the floor. I'm cool with that. Right now, Sweet and Sour with the elbow. See the Sweet and Sour elbows. We're seeing them once again.
I tell you, no matter what happens after this, I'm going back to you. I'm giving Larry Sweeney a big hug. I've missed him.
Larry Sweeney showing Pinky Sanchez how to wear the color pink. Nobody wears pink like Larry Sweeney. Nobody.
One of the last times Larry Sweeney was in a Chikara ring, he was in there with Pinky Sanchez, and he gave him quite a beating, one that Pinky Sanchez surely does not forget.
Yeah, well, Pinky's going to maybe get another one right now as Sweeney levels him with a forearm shot. Larry Sweeney is fired up, LMC.
Pinky Sanchez seems to be dazed on his feet. Sweeney in control.
Looks like Claudio Castagnoli on deck for Team BDK. For Team Chikara, we've got Eddie Kingston.
Come on, Bryce.